When we planned our supervisory focus for 2021, we looked at two things. We mapped the main risks that banks are facing and the weaknesses that make banks vulnerable to these risks. The greatest risk is that the economic downturn gets prolonged and leads to rising credit losses and eroding bank capital. As we have found weaknesses in banks' management of credit risk, it will be our key priority to improve it, together with ensuring that banks' capital positions are strong enough to absorb the increase in credit losses. Banking sector already suffers from excess capacity, low efficiency, and weak profitability. Competition from other financial service providers and digital disruptors present additional challenges. So another priority of ours is to ensure that banks' business models are sustainable. Last but not least, banks continue having shortcomings in their governance frameworks and IT security. This makes them vulnerable to misconduct and money laundering, and also cybercrime and IT failings. Our priority will therefore also be bank governance and digital resilience. Our focus on these four priorities will help to keep banks safe and sound.